still reflecting on what was a dizzying performance by Liverpool in the first 45.